Tako, rdečo ločko vidim, je lepo voda ravno.
Jo.
Ti sem ne, da še imela kamero lepo voda ravno, pa ko ti mu rekel, še bliže prišla, ok?
Ok.
Do you understand?
Yes.
Daughter? So this is yours, of course, my famous cat. Because at the beginning, we must always salute, eh? And I'm a salute like a spring, eh? Like, look at this, eh? I'm also the... Friends, salute and welcome to the Patricius Brothers RC channel. The channel where we will try to test as many different players as possible. The channel where you can all feel at home, and that is the point of this channel. The channel when we don't edit nothing from the beginning. And of course, the channel when we will try to persuade you to buy your first RC plane and try to fly. Because once you will try to fly the plane, you will be an addict for the lifetime, but believe me that this is a good addiction. Because once you're in the air, you forget about all your troubles in the world. It's just you and the plane. And of course, today I must say that we have a new cameraman for this filming, okay? My lovely daughter Alina, you can say hi.
Hi.
You can say hi to all the viewers. I mean, Captain Blush is today on some party at his new job. But I must open this box because inside here is a plane that I wanted to see from the moment that I found this on the internet. Now I will be quick today, I will also cut while I talk. Now what's the point? Now you have seen that we have tested many different planes on our channel, and of course we have also tested by now a few flying wings. Now to fly a flying wing, that is something special and really, really different experience, eh? You can get many flying wings on the market, but this one caught my eye because of the shape of this. Because this is the first one that I have seen like this. And I will tell you right now, because by now I know that you're still all pretending that you don't know what I'm talking about. You're doing this. What the hell is he going to unbox today? What's with you? What you're smiling at? Of course, what I was saying. I will tell you what I'm unboxing. A beautiful, sexy and amazing aggressor flying wing. Now this will be something. Now usually the wings are in the shape of, I don't know. Usually, do you see me? Don't zoom nothing here. Usually you see the flying wings are in the shape of triangle. But this one is so special because it looks like something from the Star Wars. And this is the flying wing that in fact has the wings swept to the front. I mean, this will be something. And we will be all impressed, of course, by the size of this. Now, are you ready to see it for the first time? The beautiful and sexy X-2020 Aggressor. Now, look at this and be impressed. Do you see this thing? Now, of course, well, hey, always we check how the plane is boxed. I mean, this time, hey, it's not bad. I can see that the plane is in one piece, and we still have here, not much, but hey, I don't think that for this plane, you will need much instruction manual. So I will check quick, what do you have here? This is just some notification. This is not the instruction manual. We will check later if we have something in fact inside. So this is it. Now I will take it here. I will put it to the side like we always do, and we will check piece by piece. If you have something to say, you can say it, eh?
Nothing? No.
Of course, first I will take out, we will start with the wing, eh? Now you can come a little closer, so we will show this to the viewers because this is amazing. Now maybe you think that if you look at the shape of this, do you see this on the camera? That this is the shape of the plane, but in fact, it will be like this, eh? The wings will go to the front, eh? Now I will just check the quality of this. Pretty good foam, very sturdy, and of course you have already the servos pre-installed. And look at this, you can see here, do you see this on the camera? Look at the reinforcements, do you see this? The reinforcements are not just here, but also the reinforcement here in the ailerons, or the elevons as we will call them. Also the The, what is this? The control horn is already installed in, and this looks pretty sexy to me. Of course, the first wing. Now, it is a little strange today to unbox the plane without Captain Flash, but hey, hey, we can still have fun here because he's having fun elsewhere, and obviously with Captain Flash. I hope that you like the barbecue and the beer, eh? So this is it. Of course, we will take now out now the second wing. Of course, Alina, if you have something, if you hear that I make, that I say some word incorrect, you can correct me like Captain Flash always does it. Okay. Or do I say good, eh? Ah, look at this, eh? Now I will cut it like this because do you see this? In fact, the sticker went off from the wing. So I will open it like this, and so I won't ruin the sticker, and I will put the sticker quickly back, eh? So the plane will look sexy, but I think that I have already seen the videos where, in fact, the guys said that these stickers peel off pretty easy, and in fact, they have peeled them off on the second flight because they have lost half of them on the first flight. You can also see here, they see this. Now, I will try to stick these stickers on the plane good because it looks pretty sexy with these stickers, and of course, I will be even more able to see it, how the plane is turned in the air. Of course, you must know some little the ailerons or the ailerons or however you want to call them. Today we are calling them the ailerons. Servo already pre-installed. And I think that inside here you have the compartments for some FPV equipment. Now this will be something. Now look at this, eh? Do you see now? This will be the shape of the plane, eh? Huh? Pretty interesting. And the best part of this plane is that inside here you can stack really, really sick batteries. And I think that this baby will run on the full cell batteries. Of course, oh, the stabilizers, look at this, eh? And I can see right now that this is, show this, do you see it? The bolt construction is, so later you can disassemble this plane and for the transport. But the box is done in such a way that you can't reuse the box for this transport. So I will think of something, eh? And maybe this will be the perfect candidate for that brand new, the second vertical stabilizer. The perfect candidate for the new receiver from Spectrum with the safe select on, because again we have here, you see me?
Yes.
Again, we have the propeller in the back, and that means that you can cut your fingers. Now, if you have the safe select, of course, you throw the plane, the safe will level the plane at that time, and once it you release it and it leaves your hand, you can put the full throttle and the plane will fly away. And I think that I will use that receiver for this. It's not cheap, but hey, hey. The receiver is cheaper than your fingers, believe me that, eh? So this is it. Of course, you can see here the beautiful and sexy carbon bar. What do we see next? The propeller, which will be, in fact, 10 by 5 for electric planes. Now you can see the size of this, and you can imagine this, cut through your fingers. I always say, we always say on this channel, the planes are not toys, because many of our friends who are watching us on our runway, they're saying, hey, you are again playing on the runway. I mean, this is not, like I said, these are not toys, and you can lose your fingers pretty quick, eh? So you must be always careful. Eh? Of course, some goodies, do you see this, eh? The coverage for the wings, the coverages. For this, if you will put some FPV equipment inside, eh, the control, the push rods, and some wooden stuff. I think that this will be for mounting the engine or something. Of course, here are the pieces. What's this? Aha! Do you know what this is? I was watching the videos because, in fact, in the past, and maybe we will try this even in the future. Do you see this? These cones I will open one just quick so we will see it. Do you see this, eh? And you can see here, do you see this? Do you see these slots here, eh? You can take out this, and in fact, I mean, I don't know if this one is for this side, I think that's for the other, but who cares? In fact, there you can make this plane, you can make it, but this is from the other side, but it doesn't matter, you will see what I'm trying to say. That this plane, in fact, can be a two-motor plane, and you will have the props in the front, and you won't crash your fingers, eh? But of course, since we already have one motor to mount it to the back, we will try it first as the single motor plane, and maybe later, hey, I will put this on or something like this, eh? Just for the information. Anything else? Of course, now we can take out. We still have here. I will take this foam away. But this yours will be something for the runway, huh? What do you say, Alina? You don't fly much, but hey, even you like this, tell me,
Yes.
Tell me that you love it, eh?
Yeah, really much.
Because this will be some six size, some six shape. It looks like something from Star Wars, eh? Now look at this. This is the hatch for the battery compartment. Now you can see here how big it will be, eh? Of course, I'll put it here. And now we come to the best part of every unboxing, and that is, of course, the fuselage, where the heart of the plane is hidden inside. Oh, look at this, hey! Look! Now, of course, I will put this box away, and I will take it out slowly and sexy, so we can see it in all its glory for the first time. Do you see? Are we come closer? Where are you going?
Yes, yes.
Stand still.
Yes.
Do you see me?
Yeah.
I will put it a little like this, and now I will take it out. I mean, you can see it through the foil, but hey, let's pretend that this is the not see-through foil. Do you see this? This is great, eh? Now I can already see, do you see this, eh? The skids for the landing, and I think here I will put some. I have that rubber self-adhesive rubber stickers or something, because I think that you will hand towards this plane from here. Do you see this? Do you see this? I will come closer. Look. Do you see how my finger is put it? Now for even if for some beginner, so some beginner assembler, you will see that this is the only logic way to hand launch this plane. Like this. And of course later you will put the throttle on, because you don't want to be big, mate. Now of course we will show the inside of the plane. Come closer here. Now look at this big compartment. Now I don't think that you can see the bigger compartment on any plane, especially not on the flying wings. And of course, look at this. And for this, film me quick. I must salute, because again, we have the beautiful 60 XT60 connector, which I just love. And I can see here, do you see this, eh? I mean, again, we have, look at this, a really sturdy foam, really tough foam. The wooden tray inside, the straps already prepared for you. You can see here for the bolt construction, also reinforced here. I have shown you already the bottom, the screws will go through here. And we have a beautiful and sexy wooden mount in the back for the motor. Now this will be something. But it's not the point that this is the flying wing, but the shape of this flying wing. This will be something that will be sick, eh? And I can see here, press. Now what does that mean? Let's check, eh? Look at this, eh? Whoa. Of course, here you have the compartment to put, I don't know, maybe I will put the... You can feel me.
Okay.
Maybe I will put the receiver here, and of course also you can put here the all the FPV equipment that you must put on the plane. Now this is something that you don't see every day. Where have you seen a plane? Look. Where have you seen with such a beautiful compartment? I don't think so. So this is it, eh? Now this unboxing for once will be short, I hope. I'm still hot, eh? It's so interesting, viewers, how hot today it is. I mean, these days now in the back, you can already smell the winter coming, but today it's so strange, eh? So warm now in the evening. Of course, I will assemble it a little So we will have a little idea of how the plane will look. Oh, look at this, eh? Huh? How the plane will look when it will be assembled. I will put a little wings together, just so we can imagine and we can all be impressed all over again. Of course, take the cable out, and this will be pretty interesting, eh? Hmm? How do you fix the wings? Do you see this, eh? Why is this? I will tell you why is this. Not just for to put the equipment in, but you can see here that in fact also the wings are the bolt construction together, and you will put the bolt through here and in the wing. Look at this. Show this. Do you see this wooden plate here?
Mm-hmm.
Do you see it? And here goes the screw, eh? And this will be something. Already it looks so sexy, huh? And here, they have thought of everything. Do you see this, eh? Also here you have this, what? How do you call this? Well, even I don't know, eh? So this will align the wing with the plane. Do you see? You have the hole here, and you have this thing that stacks out here. And when you will put them together, they will level the wing like it should be. Of course, I will put the second wing in. Hey. Now this, I will assemble this in what? 10 minutes, because in fact, one in, other out, eh? Because in fact, but what's this, eh? You will not need, like this. Since it is all bolt together construction, it will not take me much, eh? Now I will just assemble it, so I will take it in my hand for the end of the video, because this will be something crazy. Of course, this, like this. This one goes here. Hey, I can't wait to see this on the runway. Like this, and of course, I will put this here. What do we have here? The magnet. Perfect, eh? And of course, the magnet in the back, because the airflow comes from here, and it can't open your hatch, because many times you have the planes that have, what's this, eh? It's a little long, so I think that I will have to cut something so it will fit perfectly. Okay, good enough. I must wipe myself a little. Just film the plane quick, go around, show it, make some close pictures. Do you see it, boy?
Yeah.
Show it in all its glory. Just the plane and close, so we can all enjoy it. Even from here, it looks perfect. Now go to your place. And I will grab it. You can go there. In the middle. And now, so you can get me into a picture, is it okay?
Yep.
Beautiful. I love your camera work. And now I can show this in all its glory. I mean, look. Look at the size of this. Do you see this, eh?
Yeah.
Do you see it now? Already it looks so sexy that this is unbelievable. I think that maybe I will paint the tips to some fluorescent paint, so I will really see it good. But can you imagine how sexy this will look if you will fly this over the runway? Now look at this, eh? I will fly it once for the viewers. Do you see this, eh? Do you see it, eh?
Yeah.
So this is it. What to tell at the end? A few words. Hey, by now, my friends, I'm really impressed with this flying wing. I will check how big battery inside it will go. Of course, the size of the battery will depend on what you will put on the plane, and of course, and that you will find the perfect CG. And I really think that for this plane, I will get the brand new Spectrum receivers, on which I will be able to put the safe one, because I don't know, I don't want to cut my fingers, but I can't wait to see this baby in the air, because this will be the most sick flying wing here in Slovenia. I don't think that you can get a flying wing in the better shape than this, eh? And maybe, do you know what I will do, maybe, eh? Maybe we will try this on the... I have such a great idea, eh? Maybe we will try this on the propeller, and later I will put an EDF unit on. Can you imagine that we will fly this on the 70mm 12 blade EDF unit? Now that will be perfect. So this is it. What to tell at the end? Say something. No, of course, I will say a few words. I mean, I'm already impressed by this, and I think that this was, I have paid for this $150. I mean, for this kind of money, to have a flying wing in such a crazy shape, I mean, this is sick, eh? And I can already see another stuff here. Do you see this? Because, you would say, if I will put on the EDF unit and I won't have the propeller in the back, maybe I can put the retractable landing gear on this plane. Now, can you imagine to have this plane with the EDF unit and the retractable landing gear? Now, this is such a good platform to do all kinds of crazy stuff in the future. So this is it. Pilot Robert and Alina, what will you be called, eh? Captain Alina, or what? And you can be the captain, why not, eh? She was flying planes by now already on the simulator like my son, and I think that maybe one day when she will be old enough, she will fly something on the camera and maybe she will do some reviews, because that will be something. So this is it. Now Captain Lina can quit, because we must do what? Well, I will assemble this so I can take the picture for the thumbnail. So this is it, viewers. Thanks for stopping by, for all support. Of course, don't forget to visit our store. Teespring, you will have the link at the end of the video. You will have the link below in the description, where you can buy all kinds of our t-shirts and other stuffs, coffee mugs, stickers, and I don't know what. So we can really make the biggest, because what's the point of that? We want me and Captain Blash, we want to connect the people from all around the world, and we would like to make this channel the biggest community of happy people that are in love in the RC planes in the world, and that they love, and that they are the hardcore amateur pilots, not the professionals with the fingers stuck in their asses, but the guys and girls who just loves to have fun on the runway, alone or with the friends, who cares, eh? As long as we feel good, all the time. So this is it. Now cut, and of course, thanks again. That nobby was pushed.